Attacking enemies and receiving damage increases Hulk's rage. Hold R2 to activate rage when available. While active, I assume do more damage, take less damage.
Nothing stops him!
Woo!
Reinforcements inbound administration.
Yeah, they don't know.
I don't think they know I'm here.
Yeah, don't worry, I have plan.
I know you can hear me. Please.
Do you, honest to God, ever think I'm gonna... Oh, is that a hole? It's not a hole. That's fine. My bone shaker's ready, bitches! Everyone okay? No? Good. Don't fucking hit me, man. I tried to hit your shield. And you had the balls to not be damaged. Get out my fucking life. I did think that that honed in, but it obviously does not. Warning. Intrusion alert. Gotta watch out for that. There's someone here breaking in.
The research lab. You have to bust the server room.
This isn't you. This monster is an
evil creature. It's a drone!
His research destroyed. He needs it.
Is that right? Cause how do you think I got here, big guy? And also, you realize that your guy shot Bruce, right? Hard to make a case when that's the situation. Bum rush, bitch! I love that so much. Alright, you just earned a first prize. Whoop! Dang it! Ooh! Wonderful. Oh, I'm here. No, I'm not. Why am I here? There I am. That's where I want to be. Hey, that's a bomb. Do you think if I hit it, we'll all die? Let's find out. Nah, just you. All right. I can just roar whenever I want. Oh! Puny robot. Oh!
Yeah, right!
Alright. Oh, man. How much did that hurt? Tell me honestly. Do not shoot at me! That is not cool! Are you okay? Why are you all okay? That's not the way I expected this to go. Alright, I'm coming to investigate. Oh, that looks expensive. Oh yeah, that looks expensive. Yeah, it was. Alright. Hulk! Watch out. They have more guns than I had previously expected when I jumped in here and immediately blew up an object. Also, probably should have kept that thunderclap for a situation like this, huh? Ah, get away from me. I got another nanite. Get gone! No! Thanks. Stranglehold.
Let me help you, Bruce. It isn't too late.
That right, huh? Ain't that right? Then why do I feel like it's too late? Which way am I supposed to go? This kind of felt like secret, but what's up here? Oh! There's a person there! Oh no! I turned my back on the secret because I thought one of up here was a secret! Unfair juice. There she is. Captain Marvel. Cap! Is what I wanted to show my shield. But it doesn't seem to be standing up properly. At a reasonable time. Can you be sitting there? Yeah! Alright, there we go. Alright, this time, we gons to do the secret first. Look! Because I love secrets. Kick it! Manglers? Do I have better equipment now? Maybe? Because I also noticed, I didn't do this as I was going, but... Pumped. Pardon me, I also burped. Hulk! Nah, fuck that. Although, that is rare, apparently. But no, we want Hulk to look like Hulk. That's what we want. Like, let's not be ridiculous. Stark Industries. That's the one I'm wearing. How do I boost? What does boost do? I just upgraded it. Can I do that again? That's what I'm wearing, right? No. I don't understand. Is this equipped? Okay, so... Okay, so it does auto-equip the best stuff. Okay. But you have four things. Okay, I see. Alright, ooh, and... Okay, so you start with all of the top ones anyway. Battering ram. I do like the appeal of that. I want that. I'll use that by accident. That's the one I want. That's the one that I want. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I am incredible! Wah-yah! Explosions are my jam. Let's go! Boom! Boom! I love it so much! I love it, I love it, I love it! Hey, what does this one do? Oh yeah, I remember! It pummels you into a fucking pulp! Oh shit! I need to not be here. This is bad for me. And there we are. Okay, yeah, let's go this way. Okay, quickly grab that. Alright, and... Ooh, you caught me, bitch! You thought I didn't think you were gonna catch me in the air, but you did. Credit where credit's due, asshole. Also, that thing, that can stop. Right now. No. There we go. Also, fuck this thing. We all know. Fuck that thing. Yeah. 100%. Too expensive to exist. That's my opinion. Maybe an unpopular opinion, but... It's the way it is. Alright? What are you gonna do? Stop me?
I'm in something called a... Genesis Lab?
Okay.
What is this?
I'm not too sure, honestly. I'm sorry. I'm on my way. Am I?
You made it!
I did! Hi.
They're keeping the Inhumans in here.
The Inhumans. Oh, I thought you were actually meaning... I thought they were just calling them that, but... Hurt them.
Hulk.
Yes?
I need you to destroy this lab.
You should have just said smash.
Smash.
Yeah!
Restrain the Hulk!
Not really.
Fixing the damage the Avengers did when we did it all those years ago.
Shut the monstrous
humans to have a better life.
What is
humans from your fate?
What?
He's lying. He's not saving anyone.
You got it. I don't know. Nah, you're not a boss. You're just an asshole. You're just a stupid robot.
I can see you fighting him. You don't want to be this thing. But you're weak.
Yeah, but that's also not that relevant. Like, just because I don't want to turn into a hulking fucking monster does not mean that we should torture people. That is quite the leap in logic in my personal opinion. Hey guys! I was gonna thunderclap, but then that just worked out fine anyway. That's a grenade! How do I destroy the lab? Shall I start? Ah, you fucker! Fuck you! Yeah. Yeah. I feel good about that. Go away! L1! Yeah! And... charge! Fucking do it! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah, fuck this robot, am I right? I think so. Oh, don't you fucking dare, robot! Alright, how do I just... Oh yeah. That right, huh? What are you gonna do, bud? What are you gonna do?
No, no. Get out of there! Run!
Nah, I'm good, bud. Okay, yeah, maybe I will actually. Mainly because I have no fucking concept what that is. Oh, it's like the Avengers 1! Break through that! Yes? I love that. I don't know what your ability, like, is there, but it's awesome.
No way. The archive. This has to be the way in.
Captain Marvel.
I think I found Mr. Stark's archive. I'm gonna try to get it open.
Rise of AIM collectible.
Need to get power to the doors.
You got it.
There's a generator over there.
Open that up. Which is a good point, actually, Cap, let's equip best gear. Yeah. Good shit. What's your cosmetics like? Super fan. Nah, you're not a super fan. You are Captain Marvel. That's awesome. Truly, truly awesome. What's your emotes? You don't have any. Nameplates? Do I have a... Yeah, I certainly fucking do. Ms. Marvel. Whatever. Doesn't matter. Point is, you're a badass bitch. Keep it up. A vest.
Right.
Swing!
Get on it, Kamala.
I did try. Do I have to hold? Okay, I'm being dumb. I don't know why I'm being dumb, though. What am I being dumb about? Because it gave me the option. I see. Okay. Got ya. I am comprehending now. I am dangerous at range. Alright, here we go. Let's just take this.
Uh-oh.
Do you guys have any idea who I am?
You know I'm here now.
Look at you! Oh, you're like Mr. Fantastic, but like it just looks so much cooler. Oh, I just love it! Yeah, you did! Alright, let's go! Woohoo! And yoink! 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 And yoink! Aw, oh, piss off, man! I was having fun there! Heroic high five! Woof! I'm hitting people fucking behind me! You're overpowered as shit, and I love it! Woo! Wunderbar.
Guess I've got to keep flipping switches to get the power on.
I can do that. Yeah! Woo! Yeah. Alright, break that. And... hold on. Where are other switches?
Stop messing around, Kamala.
Time I'm going.
Some switches.
Here we are. Flip the switch. Healing spirit. High five. And that's a heal, huh? That's awesome. Drones. Woo! 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 I can't reach that far. Which is totally reasonable. Oh, yeah! I like this. I like this a lot. Yeah! Oh, man! Alright, I'm gonna go over here. Woohoo! Oh, that didn't work. Back it up! Back it up! There we go. Who else is here? There you are. Ha! I missed. I apologize, sir. Whoa, bullies! Bullies? That's not fair. Who do you think you are? Alright. High power gear available. You got it. That was a bit weird. Can I unlock part? Okay. Cool. All right. Now where do you want me to go? Through here? Nope. Probably that computer down there. I think I probably did them in the wrong order.
Better get to that switch.
Oh shit! That was close. Yeah, I did. I went to them in the wrong order. Alright. Yoink that, baby! More drones! Back it up! And fucking drone! Hold on, I need the drones to be gone. I can see them being a problem for me. You, however, not a problem for me at all. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Whoa, whoa. Hold on. Ow, that's bad. Alright, drone. You defended the drone. High five! There we go. Alright, let's go. Well, shit. Just go away. There we go. We alright? Awesome. Wunderbar. Alright. Excellent. That's what I like to see. Is...
Please be here, Jarvis.
Yeah, I need that.
Hiding somewhere in this super cool pile of Avengers stuff.
Yeah, we are 100% on the same page
Why
here.
Why display pyrite when you can afford the real thing?
The first start gold. What is this? What are you? Ooh. A Blitz insignia. Okay. Is that Thor's mug?
I think this belonged to Thor. Maybe it's a secret lever? Oh, no. It's just a cup.
Another. Alright. Bit of a bug there, but not a problem. Overlookable. Overlookable. What are you? Move over there. What?
Pepper to Tony. I know I shouldn't be freaking out right now, but I'm freaking out. Tony Stark's guitar.
That's pretty awesome. That's pretty awesome. This is cool. What is that? Gloves.
Did he plan to come back for all this someday?
Probably. I mean, it's Tony. I wouldn't rule it out. And this is the Fool's Gold. Okay. I do kind of wish you'd geared up for this. I feel you're underdressed for being a superhero. You know? It's Cap's shield.
Cap's first shield. This was on display at A-Day.
Mm-hmm.
You don't open a secret passageway, do you?
You're obsessed with that.
Worth a try.
I mean, I wouldn't actually argue with you, but what is this? And what's behind me that seems incredibly significant?
What's over here?
Wait, hang on. I don't know. Yeah, I thought that might be the actual way to go. Gamma bands. What is that?
West Coast office. Surprised he kept this. Still no sign of Jarvis.
Oh. The West Coast, is that not... Well, San Francisco, I guess. San Francisco is the West Coast, right? I'm not wrong about that. I might be wrong about that. Yeah, the game's a little buggy, but it is in beta. Like... Not knocking it. And let's just check if there was anything down here. What is that? comic found. Hmm. I'm surprised Hawkeye isn't in this game. Hawkeye's like the member of the Avengers. Oh, he's in there. Hawkeye is up there. Ah, it's the Avengers.
No way.
Jarvis.
Jarvis.
You need to safely eject. Zoomers.
Gotta find Hulk and get out of here.
All right.
What you got there, Cricket?
Oh no. Hi.
Why did you let me have that?
Oh.
I don't think so.
You got no idea who you're messing with, bitch. I'm Ms. Marvel. Hulk! Yeah! Kick his ass, Hulk!
Welcome back to Hulk. You're not looking well.
You look like an abomination.
And stay out of my way.
I don't like you!
Something different.
Present! Oh, you're getting bitched, bitch! I don't really know. Oh, fuck, that hit me, not you? That's bullshit. What do you think? Yeah, that hurt a lot. Alright, bitch. I'm gonna fucking... get yet. Let's go. I'm not sure if Abomination is Hulk's main villain. I don't think he is. Plus, I mean, strictly I would argue that it's most logically actually Ross. But that's alright. But that's fine. Ah, you bitch. Who do you think you are? Stranglehold's ready. You do not want me to use that on you, bitch. Triangle circle! Finisher! Uh-oh. Damn. Didn't work out so well. Ow! 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 Ah! Fuck. Alright, maybe don't though. Shut up, man! Is it? That's grand and all. But wouldn't you rather not be a piece of shit? Although I can acknowledge. Can you turn it off? I'm not. I never really read Hulk comics. Damn you to hell! Ow! Because, you know, Hulk comics are kind of dramas. I was kind of young. And, yeah. Although, I know... I mean, you would logically be the main villain. With the exception of, Ross, and I'm gonna fucking die! I am going to fucking die! Yeah, I am gonna lose this fucking fight. There we go. And suck it, you stupid bitch! Oh, you're gonna boom. Oh, Hulk. Hit him with it! Yeah! Yeah! Hulk. Crush that! Crush him! Yeah! Way to go, Hulk. Way to go. Proud of you. Proud of you.
Is it dead?
Better question. Am I still streaming? I am.
Right, I'm talking to myself.
Yeah, a little bit. Just hadn't seen anything in a little while. I'm always a little unsure.
Show me your secrets.
Alright. I think Hulk missed being part of a team.
Case 705.
Monica?
According to our lead scientist, we have successfully reverse engineered Terrigen gas.
What?
Flynn.
Wait, please.
Calm down. In a moment, this will all be over. Administer the cure.
What does that mean?
What does it mean?
You're hurting him.
What? Did you kill him? No, he's alive.
Please, please, please stop.
Oh, he's cured.
Where am I?
A promising result. Case 705 has made a remarkable recovery.
He just asked where he was.
Congratulations. You've been cured.
Hey, Bruce.
Impossible.
We should get out of here. It isn't safe.
This is true.
Yeah. Sure.
This is true.
Well, you can feel free to make it a little more...
homely?
Homey.
Hmm.
Thanks.
Yeah.
You thanks.
I'm not used to you being this quiet.
yeah, it's nothing.
Yeah, don't worry about it, man.
Okay.
I think she's considering being cured, Bruce.
So.
A little bit of pain.
Oh, sorry, what was that?
The cure.
Yeah?
What if it's real? I mean, it looks real, but... what if I could be normal again?
Do you want to be?
It didn't work like that.
I mean, you saw them. It looks like it really hurts, but...
yeah.
Maybe that's worth it?
Come on, lady.
I never really fit in before. I mean, superheroes were my world.
Right.
I figured if I could just... if I could just win that fan fiction competition, you know, then everything would just be... doesn't matter.
Kamala. Yeah. You're gonna be a member of the Avengers.
Freak.
No. No. You're a superhero.
What you did back there.
Someone who's awesome, by the way.
Hey. What you did back there took a lot of guts.
You stared Abomination down and told him to go stupid. Fuck himself.
It still took guts.
Agreed.
And... not a lot of people could, you know, do that.
It's true.
Good isn't a thing you are.
It is, actually.
It's nothing. Thank you. This room is really great.
Okay.
Or it will be. I mean,
okay.
Look at it.
Yeah, it's kind of, good.
Yeah, thanks.
Okay, I'll go do other things.
Okay.
Okay. Thanks, Bruce. I appreciate that.
Good. the job, Kamala. That wasn't awkward at all. But now I have my own room on the Chimera.
I'm assuming it's Cap's room, right?
But the view was amazing when this thing was in the air.
Yeah.
Maybe Mr. Stark can fix it.
I hope so. I most certainly hope so. Beep boop boop boop. Yep. Tony's room, maybe.
That's better.
If I'd known that was all that was gonna do, I don't know if I'd have done it.
Staying here before.
What? I wasn't expecting a song like that. That is... Wow.
This place is
wow, nice. Wow.
I think they were using it for storage or something. I should go talk to Bruce.
Probably should
or
be.
I could look around some more now that some of the doors are working. You know, give him some time to forget he saw me crying.
I don't think you were crying. I don't think you were crying. Bruce? Hawkeye's room? Thor's room? Widow's room? Hulk's room? Hulk?
Bruce's room. Looks like Hulk left this one alone. Still looks pretty nice in here. Or Bruce is just a super fast cleaner.
That's probably not impossible. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Man. I wonder why Hulk didn't trash this room. I assume Widow's is shut, yeah. And then Cap doesn't have a room for whatever reason. Avengers. Yeah, I suspect I was in Cap's room. Morning, mate! How you getting on?
Hey, Bruce. Sorry about...
Yeah, sorry about before, man.
Don't worry about it.
Any luck with you know who?
Good timing. I was just about to take a look. Can I get a hand on the other side there? Just push that button.
Yes, I can do this. Which button? Oh, that button. You got it! Beep, boop, beep, beep, boop, boop,
boop. Okay, here goes nothing.
Good afternoon, Dr. Banner.
Jarvis!
Whoa. We did it. Tony Stark's super awesome computer pal.
Just a rather very intelligent system. A pleasure to meet you, Miss...
Khan.
But you can call me Kamala.
A pleasure, Miss Kamala.
What's going on?
You okay?
The war table isn't getting enough power.
The system is on emergency lockdown.
Looks like I tripped the security sensors when I was in the lab.
Okay.
I had to disable them.
I got this.
Yeah, I can do that. Also, are we just not talking about Cap's shield, just sitting right fucking here?
Oh, so awesome. This thing belongs in a museum.
Also, probably a good time to call it, I would say, because it's late, and unfortunately I have work tomorrow. But this was awesome. I really like this, and I really want to get into more of this. Yeah, this is just excellent. And I'm anticipating that those rooms open up as you get more heroes. So that's interesting. I don't 100% know how the story kind of unfolds, if you can choose who you go on missions as and stuff like that. I don't know. But yeah, this is really awesome. I really, really like this. But yeah. It looks like there's a shit ton of collectibles in this as well. Which, again, I think is great. This is my room. No, it's not. That's Cap's room. This is my room. I don't have a symbol on it. Is this my room? Yeah, it is. Huh. Wonder whose room it was. That's Iron Man's. And over here we have... Maybe mine was Ant-Man's? Maybe? I don't know, but anyway. That... Yeah, Return to Quinjet, so there must be an option there, but... Photographer mode. I don't know. But yeah, thank you very much for watching, and don't know when I'll get an opportunity. I don't know my work schedule for next week, but as soon as I do, I'll throw up a schedule. And yeah, I fully intend on getting more into this. I know there's the online as well, and I hope that some of my friends will be up for doing this, because I really like this. Like, it is a wee bit buggy. Like I say, it's a beta. The gameplay, I can see it getting repetitive, but again, from what I'd seen of it, it looked like it was going to be a pretty generic sort of superhero game. And I'm totally fucking fine with that, because it's awesome. It's good fun, and I like it. Also, not too hard, not too easy, which is something I appreciate as well. But anyway, thank you very much for watching. And I will see you, hopefully, on Monday for some Resident Evil. But I will let you know. And thank you. See you soon. Bye-bye. And, of course, stay safe. And, yeah. Nice seeing you. Goodbye.